Christopher Columbus statue that used to stand in Boston's Columbus Park will now be housed at the Knights of Columbus. It was vandalized and damaged over the summer, and it was taken down for repairs. Marty Walsh, the mayor, says the city will create and install a new statue in Columbus Park to honor the Italian immigrant community.